So firstly, I would like to talk about downloading, installation and creation of ARGOS account. To do that, you will have to come to our website. Log on to URL, it's www.argos-labs.com. ArgosLabs.com. Our website looks like this. On this top right of the page, you see this button right here. It's called Free Trial. So just by clicking this Free Trial button, it's going to lead you to this section of the page where you see two pieces of software. Stu is the production studio and PAM is the process automation module. You need Stu for production or building the bot. And PAM is the execution piece of software. You need it for testing to build your production environment. You can actually download this software separately, or you can choose to download both of these together by just clicking on this all-in-one free download button. Once the downloading is finished, you just double-click the executable file. Just click on these files and installation wizard is going to run. Follow the instructions, agree to the terms and conditions and the installation is going to be completed quick and easy. Once the installation is finished, you are going to see these two icons on your desktop. The next step is to sign up for your ARGOS account. To do that, you can actually start your Stu by double-clicking and you get this Scenario Studio launch on screen. Initially, you do not have your email and password filled in. You just come to this sign up button and click on it. You have to fill out these five text boxes and accept the terms and conditions and then click on the Create button. You will receive a confirmation email to the registered email address that you've just entered. Then, please validate your email address. And voila! Your account is activated. Another way to create your account is, just go directly to the supervisor. This is the supervisor welcome screen. This time the URL is www.rpa.argos-labs.com. This will lead you to this screen, similar to the Stu Launcher window. You just have to click the sign up button and do the same thing as the Stu Launcher. Great! You're all set to work on the ARGOS Labs production environment.